And so it's Argentina in the defensive midfielders. Mascherano won the ball there, trying his luck from distance. Well, doesn't score that many goals, does he? Only two in the Argentine colours, only one for Liverpool. Picking out Di Maria. Good looking cross, and very nearly put into his own net by Breno.
What great play by Lionel.
Rafinha, the right back, playing on the left wing for a moment, and he was caught late there. And the first yellow card of the game shown to Pablo Sabaleta of Espanyol. Anes looking to release Rafael Sobis. What a lovely ball. Sobis in behind Gade, a lot to do. Back. First chance for Monzon. He's round him. Ronaldinho in the middle. Rafael Sobis in there as well. And in the end, it's neither a shot nor a cross.
He's caught in two minds. He's done fantastically well to get round the back. Gone past. It's just an example of the fullbacks getting forward.
Aguero's in for Argentina. Aguero, side netting.
Brazil fell asleep. Quick free kick. Aguero does fantastically well, does everything.
Onus on the two fullbacks to get forward as much as possible. Beautifully taken by Aguero. He was just tripped by Breno, and that's a yellow card.
I think that's for the little fight he had in the box as well. He's already warned him.
Gian Riquelme over it for Argentina. It's Messi who goes for goal, and it's comfortable for Anand.
Just a bit too
going on now. No penetration as yet, really, though, from either team. Look at this for Ronaldinho. Still good. It's Gago. Oh, that's nice.
Got first time there.
Messi again. Oh, this is fantastic. It was a horrible challenge by Hernandez that eventually stops him just on the edge of the area, I think. It's a yellow card for the man from Sao Paulo. It's a free kick in a dangerous position for Argentina.
That's the only way they were going to stop him on that occasion. He's lost the ball, he's won it back. His determination has got him there. A little bit reckless from Hernandez. If he doesn't get the ball, it's a certain favour as well, and he needed that. He felt that Messi might be away then.
Brilliant by Marcelo through the... Hernandez. His shot. And it was travelling, but always rising.
It was always rising.
And there goes the half-time whistle. It's tight, it's cagey, as we expected it to be. Lionel Messi has threatened on a couple of occasions to break the deadlock. But Kelby has been a little bit of a disappointment, just flashes occasionally from Ronaldinho. Well, the first half, we see it will fall instead for Di Maria. Di Maria shot and it's there! Aguero helps it in. Brazil appeal for offside, but the flag stays down. And it's first strike Argentina, and it's Sergio Aguero that scored.
Oh, it was Gago who started that move, continued it. He played the forward, made a forward run to support Aguero, and then played a lovely ball out wide to Di Maria. Di Maria's just got his head down, and in the end, he just started to hit it as hard as he could across the box. And Aguero's in front of Marcelo, and it doesn't matter how it goes in. On this occasion, it's come off his chest.
Long last, Brazil are starting to make impressions against the post. Romero was beaten. What a shot that one was. That was really travelling from Rafael Sobis. Brazil desperately close to equalise.
Cheap for 5 or 10 minutes, but Brazil have had chances.
What a ball from Diego, and Rafinha is behind them, and that's awkward. Sure, Romero had that properly covered in the semi-final. It's Messi, it's on his wrong foot, but he won't mind. He can nudge it right-hand side, and that's it, he's in! Aguero again! It's 2-0! Gabe's ball across, Aguero got the slightest of nudges, and it nestles in the far corner, and it's 2-0, and Argentina surely now on their way to the final.
Two fantastic runs, a second from Lionel Messi. It's driven across the box, and Aguero has got this simple task, it's put it into the empty net. It's Garay, the centre-half, who's got forward. And where the Brazil defence? Nowhere. And it's 2-0 to Argentina.
In his boots, got two against China. And Rafael Sobis replaced by Milan's wonder boy, Alexandre Pato.
Not surprised by those changes.
Argentina get it away. Out as far as Diego. Can't afford to lose it there. And it's a free kick, Brazil. It was a robust challenge. And it looks as though it will bring a yellow card for Nicolas Pereira.
Yeah, I think the referee...
The wall a yard further back. Ronaldinho against the post! Marcelo, it's there! Offside flag up against Pato. It will not stand. is that another sign that it will be Argentina's day? Brazil have hit the woodwork twice now, and the goal that they have scored has been short.
So important to get those sorts of players with possession of the ball.
Anderson stepping over it there, and looks like he's going to be yellow carded as well. Well, I made that 6 yellow card for Brazil. Diego, who's been ineffective throughout, replaced by Ronaldinho. Linking up with his new partner at Milan, Pato, his shot, that real power, looking for Aguero. Was he fouled by Bueno? Yes, he was, it's a penalty. No doubt in the mind of referee Martin Vasquez, a yellow card for Rafinha for daring to suggest that that was the incorrect decision.
I think he's right. I think that Bueno's got far too tight there, flips his left foot and over he goes. And the referee's had a very good game. He's in exactly the...
This to clinch a place in the final. Riquelme, it's there, it's 3-0. And surely now it's game over. The defending champions surely now through to defend their gold medal on Friday.
Very confident penalty from Juan Riquelme. And I think they know now they're in the final. Again, it was Messi. Played a major part in getting the penalty. Riquelme there. Puts it straight down the middle. Keeper, Renan dives.
Look at this surging run. Chirano carrying it a long, long way. Fouled by his Liverpool teammate, Lucas. It's a red card. Lucas sent off. A straight red for Lucas. And it just gets worse for Brazil. A smile across his cheeks. Mascherano clipped again, this time by Diogo Neves, and oh, it's a red again. Well, he's taken no prisoners all game, has he, Martin? Sabaleta, look at the space here for Messi. Messi to make it 4. Came off Rafinha, it's a corner.
Good defense.
Give Jose Sosa a little run out for a...
And I think there's going to be an appointment for Ronaldinho with his fitness coach at AC Milan.
The final whistle blown by Martin Vasquez. Hugs in the Argentine bench. Smiles aplenty as well. Sergio Batista has masterminded a thumping victory over their rivals Brazil. They had the better of the game throughout. Those 2 goals early in the second half from Sergio Aguero gave them the platform to go on and clinch a place in the final. Rafael Sobis hit a post, so too did Ronaldinho. Pato had a goal controversially chalked off for offside. The penalty from Riquelme and red cards for Lucas and Thiago Neves just added to the sheer misery for Brazil. Ronaldinho didn't step up to the plate, unlike some of those in stripes today. And Brazil will have to try and do battle for the bronze, while the defending champions Argentina have the chance.